Because my thing is showing the microphones on. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Stop it and start it again. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stop it. Stop it. Start it again. Alright. We don't have to make it any more motherfucking complicated than it is. So, whoa. Coming through on the headset. It's working. It's working. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, six items. Reduce picks and players to an item. Yeah, just see. I didn't know. I wasn't for sure if it would even have enough room. Cause I know we got Trey Burke involved in this now. We got two future first round picks, I think. So it's a lot going into it. It's a lot going into it. It's a lot of talk going around it and about it. Kristaps. Somebody on Twitter says just a what? Nine-letter word in the DMV. Yeah. So that's what New York's giving away. What New York is gonna receive in return for this. They're gonna get, man, what the fuck? They supposed to get a fucking pick in 2019. Alright. Saying all of that to say that. I'm saying all of that to say we're gonna have to throw another team in here. Because the Knicks have to get a first round pick in 2019. We're gonna make this a three-team trade. Let's see what team has an abundant amount of first-round picks. Even if it's one, these are all 2019. Swap that. These are round. Second round. Bunch of second round. First, we're not gonna get Philly involved with this. Vegas needs their picks, man. They need their picks. Everybody needs their picks, bro. We gotta get New York their first round pick. Dallas doesn't have, for some reason, they only have a second. Just like Cleveland, they only have a second. Boston. Boston's got a top five protected. So look at all of these picks. Boston have all of these picks. Oh, hell yeah. Rather trade them some of them away. I don't think they got this many picks this year in this draft. I mean, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Lottery protected. I mean, from looking at this right here, man, shit, Boston will have all the picks. When and where and how did they acquire all of this? Top five protecting. Now, how the hell were we going to throw Boston in this mix, though? See? Yeah, we're going to send that to New York. Still sending all of this to Dallas. I mean, maybe we throw Boston Trey Burke, even though we know they're not going to trade a top five protected first round pick for Trey Burke. We gotta give them something. Trying to think, trying to see what maybe we should do here. What we'll do here? I mean, it's just straight rip off, but not really, because some kind of way Boston's got more than what they really have. They're not losing something they did. If they didn't have it, they can't lose it. They don't really have this. I don't think. So, you know. Throw them a second round. That's not an even deal, but it's something. Yeah, that way it's not something for nothing. At least something, you have something to put in this place, in that spot. This is crazy. Because all we're trying to do is line it up the way Dallas and New York are really doing it. Lucas stays, duh. Dennis Smith Jr. goes, where he should have went. And Wes Matthews. J.R. Smith's probably on the way out of Dallas, too. So there you go. Send J.R. Smith. To Boston. Because you see, we're using Boston here to give New York their pick. New York gets a first round pick with this, but Dallas doesn't have it for whatever reason. So New York's getting picked. DeAndre, Dennis Smith, Wesley Matthews, plus the cap space. They need another pick. They're getting two fucking first round picks with this. So, Dallas, you have to give New York another pick. They don't have shit. Dallas still has picks in this year's draft. All they got now is a second round. I can't really make a lineup exactly the way it is officially. But Dallas is going to have Porzingis, Hardaway, Courtney Lee, Trey Burke. Still will have a pick in this year's draft. So that's accurate. New York's going to have DeAndre, Dennis Smith, Wesley Matthews. A lottery pick in this year's draft. That's accurate. And Boston, for their troubles, is getting dragged into all of this to make it, to give New York their pick that they're supposed to have. Dallas is supposed to give them, that's a second round unprotected pick. But not to worry, if you're in Boston, if you're a fan of Boston, don't worry, because you've already got, that's why we did Boston, because they have a surplus of picks that they don't really have officially. So they're not losing nothing because they don't even have that. Something's still not right. New York is supposed to have more than 20. New York should have about $32 million in cap revenue. Instead of taking on these big, Oh, look at this. Wesley Matthews, that'll be $18 million. That'd be about right. Pretty close. Bad contract. You get that shit in Dallas, then. All of this would be cap room. Let's send Wes Matthews to Boston or somewhere else. Let's get Wesley Matthews somewhere else. Nah, he could go to New York for now. That fucking $18 million though. Nah. They don't want him. Send him to Boston. Boston can do what they want. You go. There it is. Trail put the next one with the main trail. Right? So the Mavericks can't hold all of these players. Losing him. Let's break this thing down then. Let's try to break this down. Player by player, pick by pick. Alright. It ain't perfect. Yeah, I mean. But try to make something work. Try to make something work. Pretty close. Pretty motherfucking close, huh? Let me see. what the motherfucking draft looks like now. Vegas, New York, Charlotte, Indiana, Boston. What's up with Boston and all of these picks? How did Boston get all of these picks? Is that official? At the 5, 6, and 7? No way, man. I'm sorry, Boston fans, but you might have to trade those picks with your actual picks. Maybe I have to go far back in transactions and see what the hell. Transactions. I don't know. Let's look at these rosters. Dallas. Got who they wanted. Got these bad contracts to go with it. Dirks last year. Now they can really make their playoff push. That's the squad. The trade deadline ain't even here yet. Dallas is sitting at. Let's see where they at in that West. Right under San Antonio. 2-game winning streak. Dallas can make. They still in the fight. 1-7 in the division, not good. See, they look like in the last 10, they 6-4. So, Porzingis will play. Let's take a look at the schedule. Next up is Orlando. A little all-star draft. Ought to be 2 W's against Vegas. And they got tough matchup with Milwaukee. Phoenix could put up a fight. Then they got the All-Star break. Come back after the break for the next last half of the season. Gonna have to go hard. Gonna have to go hard, but it's still possible. They can get Dirk in the playoffs. It's final season. Let's see how they can put it together. Let's go look at New York's roster. The Knicks. Planning for the future. DeAndre. This is going to clear up a lot of the $18 million. They're going to get that $18 million in a few months here. Dennis Smith. Let's look at it from front to back. Lots of point guards here. That'll be $6 million. That'll probably, I don't know what they'll do there. Zonia. You take on that from Boston. You got Knox. See Hicks. He got sitting down into the G. And see what's going on with Boston and their picks. I'm not so sure they're going to have so many lottery picks this year. So if you're a Boston fan, don't get your hat hung too high on that. Because they might have to deal them out. I'll have to see where they're looking. I mean, we got the trade deadline coming up. Still, more moves are going to be made, I'm sure. But the latest and greatest headliner, blockbuster trade, has been updated. Came out of nowhere. I everybody's kind of paying attention to New Orleans and LA, what's going on out there. That's updated enough. The league can proceed with that. We couldn't have another game go with Porzingis on New York. It just wouldn't have been right.